Hey guys, welcome back to Tony's How-To's. In this video, I'll be showing you how to activate Esim on Android phone. Before we start, hurry up and check out the software just under this video. So let's get started. In this case, how do we activate our Esim on an Android phone here? Well, first things first, we need to access our settings. And under settings, what we need to do is we need to scroll down over here and look for mobile networks. Let's go ahead and click on it. Now, what we need to do next is we need to actually scroll down a bit here. So in this case, once you scroll down a bit, you should be able to see the eSIM settings section. So in this case, go ahead and click on the turn on button next to it, and you want to click on OK to activate your eSIM. Now, in this case, once you've done that, that would actually activate your second SIM. So in this case, if you're using it, unfortunately, you won't be able to use it. But in this case, since we are now or we have turned this setting on, what we need to do next is we just need to click on the Manage eSIM option here. Now, from here, we have two options. We have Add eSIM and Discover eSIMs, which in this case, if you click on Discover eSIM, it's going to give you different options for eSIM in your area. But if you click on the option that says Add eSIM, it's going to give you options to start or activate your eSIM. So typically, if you have an eSIM, you could basically just scan the actual QR code that you'll be receiving. But you could also do this manually by clicking on the Add Manually Instead option here. Now, in this case, you have two options. So if you have an activation code that you could use for your eSIM, you can go ahead and click on Use Activation Code. Just enter your code here, click on Confirm to activate your eSIM, and just follow the on-screen step and you should be good. Now, if you have, like, for example, you're with a customer representative and they're going to actually require you to provide a specific code from your device, which in this case is going to be the device EID. Well, in this case, you go ahead and click on the View Device EID here, and you should be able to see a number of strings, which in this case, you could go and provide that to the customer representative in order for them to activate your eSIM. Now, in this case, that's about it. So, if you found this video helpful, hit the like and subscribe button and watch our next video.